Welcome to another segment of Game On! Bori Bori Sa! Bori Bori Sa! Bori Bori Sa! Game On! My name is Joshua Simon, and this is
Jason Yoon.
And today, we're going to teach you how to play the traditional game called
Bori Sa.
Now, Bori Sa is a Korean traditional game often played by the children around here, right?
Yes.
So, we're going to show you how to play this game. First, you need two people. Let's go. The first person is going to fold their hands into a fist.
The warrior.
And the second person will have their hands open like so. Now, the person with the fist is going to gently punch the person's palms, all the while chanting a certain word, such as
Bori, Bori, Bori,
Sa. Now, when you catch them saying a different word, yeah, it is your cue to catch their hands in your palms. What do you say we play a few rounds, eh?
Yes.
All right, let's go. Practice round, ready? Go.
Bori, 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 Sa.
Ah, I got you. Ha, now it's my turn. Jumping, 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 banana. Ah, good job. All right.
Banana, 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 flame on.
Ah. One more time. Strawberry, 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 peach! All right, time for the final round. Ready?
Your go. Bori, 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 yeah!
Bori, Bori, Sa! Bori, Bori, Sa! Bori, Bori, Sa! Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time on Game On.
Bye! Bye.